Now we install this fractional laser machine. Firstly, connect this part. Connect this part here. Connect the pipe here. Connect this part, these two parts. Open the fusion hole and the overflow hole. Connect the funnel to the fusion hole. And start adding water. When the water comes out from the overflow hole, you can stop adding water. Keep these two holes open. Connect the pedal. Now we insert this key to turn on the machine. Rotate this button. There are four functions. Now we choose this bubble mode. Firstly, we change the working head. Use this working head. Install this part. And you connect it here. You can set the red dot, the position of this red dot by clicking here. And choose the shape here. Set the power, the density. And the duration, the times of one shot, and the interval. This is the red dot shape, the size of the red dot. Click here to preview the shape and click here to get ready. Now we cut this part here. And now we write the head with a white paper to test the wood. Press the pedal to start working. You can see it makes dots on the paper.